I feel like I live in an apocalyptic world. And this is our strange sunset. I mean, look at this synthetic chemical in our sky. Wake up, all you deceived people. This is not normal. Isn't it strange to you that on a daily basis, this is what we are given as a sunset? Nothing but chemicals in our sky. Somebody really must hate humanity. They figure they can get away with this every day, because the majority of people are nothing but zombies addicted to their TVs. You know, they tell you that you're watching a reality TV, but looking out a window of your house, looking outside and going outside, that is your reality. This has become our reality. Chemical sunset. We get chemical sunrise, we get chemical sunset, we get chemical moonrise, and I'm sure they spray chemicals when the moon is going down past the horizon, past its vanishing point. Sunsets used to be so beautiful. I guess now I realize that we had taken them for granted. A metallic mess. That's what I'm used to. That's what I'm used to looking at, is a metallic mess. Wake up, people. This is not normal. Pumping our atmosphere with these chemicals must have harmful effects to all life.